Hello everyone, I'm Godzilla God here again with another cool little raid boss for ya. And here it is. It's going to be Bellossom. Level 100, terror typing, grass, hellion metronome. Moveset, sunny day it worked good with our ability. Quiver dance to raise our special attack and special defense. Acid spray just in case you need to lower their special defense. Giga drain is going to be our main move, so yeah. EVs and HP and special attack. Hyper train everything except attack. The ability Horrified 2 would basically boost our speed in the heart suddenly. Anyways, let's get into the raid and let's see how it does. So we have a 6-star I forgot the name of this Pokemon, Marshell or whatever. Water type. Let's hope it doesn't use Let's hope it doesn't use acrobatics on us a lot. This one will be interesting. Thank you. That was crit death on me. Ding. Guess it combined to the end of the moving effect on the cross on me. That's better at least. Come back and use frosty training. Get good training. Broken. Do the thing again, and we are in one. Fell down. We got bottle cap, XP, more XP, all good stuff. That's nice. Anyways, that's the build, and I hope you all enjoyed it, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.